Alright. If you're listening to this song, yeah? I need your help right now. Cause I'm stuck in between two girls, yeah? Jade and Chantel. So like, hear it out and help me choose one. Focus on the vocals. It's Wesley, Kosher.
Jade's got nice eyes, but she lives far. Chantel's got a body and she lives close. Jade phones my line every day just to say hi and see if I'm okay. Chantel said if I die, she'll cry. It'll leave her scarred inside. Jade said she's looking for real love. Chantel's looking for a good life with a nice house and a good husband. Have 3 kids and a nice family. Jade said I make her crazy and she's never met anyone like me. Chantel's told her mumsy about me. Jade's told her father about me. Now I'm sitting alone and wondering which one should I pick. Help me.
Trust. It's all nuts, you know. One's all told her mum about me. The other's told her dad. It's like, I don't even know which one to pick, but let me get a bit deeper about each one. Listen up.
Jade is better dressed, Chantel is a better cook. Jade has nice legs, Chantel has nice hands. Jade has nice lips, Chantel has a soft touch. Jade don't smoke or swear, Chantel don't drink or bleed. Jade likes films, Chantel likes music, and she likes man too. Jade is light skin, Chantel is dark skin. And Jade likes sweets, Chantel likes chocolates. Jade speaks nicer, Chantel seems better. When Jade whispers my name, it makes me weak inside. When Chantel sings I love you Wesley, it makes me go crazy.
Twist up right now, you know. What? Some of y'all probably picking Chantel. Some of y'all picking Jade, right? Either way, you're right, innit? Listen up, let's go.
Look, I've had enough now. I've made up my mind and I think I'm going with Jade. So I phone Chantel and I'm like, babes, we need to speak, okay? There's another girl in my life called Jade and I think I like her much more. Even though she lives all the way in South, I think we can work it out. She goes wearing South, not Peckham. I'm like, yeah, right there. She goes, Jade, about 5'3", green eyes and short hair. I'm like, yeah, that's her. She goes, what's her father's name? I'm like, I think it's Jamie. Then she screams out loud. I'm like, babes, what's wrong? She goes, Jamie's my father.
They're sisters. It's a mad story, you know. Boy, they got the same dad, you know. And like, all the times I spoke, we never actually spoke about each other, you get me? And then when I finally make a decision, it ends out that way. Boy, that was my story, innit?